What are fish habits? In fishing, you have to gain more understanding about the fish's difference in behavior, habitats and diet routine. Generally, fish are very sensitive to baits and have excellent optimal abilities, as they can still see in muddy and dark waters. Most fish are cold-blooded, which means that their temperature adapts to their environment's temperature. Fish are mostly in need of high protein as they need their muscles to swim along in high-pressured waters. Before having more information about what are fish habits, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. The ecology of fish. Each fish species has their specific habits, especially when it comes to foods and the habitats they live in. The food groups of fish. Fish can look for their prey together on a school of minnows, migrating frogs and hatching insect larvae because they are rich in protein. Carnivores are meat-eating fish and dependent on foods with higher protein. Without protein intake, they would become malnourished and die. Carnivores love to eat earthworms, fruit flies, oysters, shrimps, cooked chicken and flakes food. Herbivores are plant-eating fish that are fed on cucumber, vegetables, algae, and algal flakes. Lastly, omnivores are fish that are not picky with foods because they can eat both meat and plants. Since they tend to be unmindful of their food intake, that's the reason why they kept themselves in trouble, as they overfeed themselves. Camouflage effects. Fish are smart enough to ambush their prey using their markings as their cover. They can live in weeds, rocks, logs, and rocks, to make them less visible to their prey. When their prey unknowingly comes near, that's the time where they'll start to attack. Habitats of the fish. Generally, fish can swim in more shallow waters with low light during the earlier spring and summer, where they send themselves deeper to find a cooler place to stay, but not at the bottom because there's little oxygen. Fish prefers the low light condition. Fish like catfish and crappie would feed in whatever weather condition, although for anglers, it's better to fish after a thunderstorm and during gentle rain because fish tend to rise above the waters. The characteristics of fish. Most fish have their designated markings and scales for camouflage purposes. Each kind of fish also has a different lifespan. Some can only live up to 6 years and some can live up to 20 years. They often swim in groups called school, as they help each other feed and migrate to another place during winter. What are fish habits? Conclusion. When fishing, it's important that you know all about your targeted fish because you can easily lure them. If you want to know about them, then you always have the internet access and with your fellow anglers forum to help you with your queries. For more information about what are fish habits, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.